Brian Hagedorn pocketed thousands from an anti-gay hate group, took a free junket to Mexico, tried to strip hospital visitation rights from gay partners while running a school that bans students for being gay. Brian Hagedorn's unfit for the Supreme Court.